Right now, I just have my fill light on. Whoa. So that's the key light. These are my accent lights. And that's how I get set up for these. Here we go. So it's morning time. There's going to be a lot of cars. I did not check that audio on that camera. I guess we'll just have to land. Oh, I didn't clap. Hey, what's up? Welcome to another episode of Gear Shogun. I am your host, Jesse Dez, and this week we're looking at another microphone. This time it's a microphone by a company called Deity, and this is the Deity D4 Duo. It's two microphones. One. Two. The Deity. I don't even know how you say it. Do you say Deity? Or do you say deity? If we're talking about like gods and everything, you'd see, oh, it's a deity. But if you're like kind of fancy about it, I guess you'd say deity. It's the Deity microphone. It's the Deity D4 Duo. Anyway, let's unbox it. This is the Deity D4 Duo. Oh, it flips open. It's one of those tabs, like, once you... So right away, you get the instruction manual, it looks like, right on top. Let's take a look at that. Oh, I read that already, damn it. You can scan this with your phone. I don't know where that takes you. Maybe that takes you to the website. It tells you about the mic. Whatever. One of these packets. Inside is your warranty card. Somewhere in here is the microphone. Okay, that's the shorter side. Let's take this off. Rip anything. I won't be doing that a lot. This is the mic. The mic itself has two microphones. This is the front one, the longer side, and then there's a shorter one in the back. You also get a TRS cable, meaning that it's only got two bands here. One, two, it doesn't have three, so this will not work with any of your phones. This is only gonna work with cameras and audio devices that just have regular left and right channels. I like the fact that they include the Rycote style mount, or, you know, the suspension mount like this. It's made of plastic, there's no metal in here. But the microphone itself is a barrel design. And this thing, if it's anything like my other barrel microphone, this thing can take a beating. It's a nice microphone right there. On top, it gives you your function settings, where you can have it in single mode, where it's just coming out of the front, or when you need to go to dual mode. And then when it goes to dual, what I imagine happens is that this goes into either your left or right channel, and then this one goes into your left or right channel. So each mic covers one of your left or right channels, is the way this mic works. So what I'm thinking, though, is if you have this on your camera and it's facing forward, you'll get the sound from the front and the sound from the back. But if you wanted to, you could put it sideways. These wind muffs, they are both different sizes. One's larger than the other. This one is the one for the front, and this one is the one for the back. I don't know if you can tell offhand, but one is bigger than the other. And that is the Deity D4 Duo. So I got this microphone this past week, and I had an opportunity, luckily, to actually test it out with some friends.
Can you do it for me in camera?
Okay. Give it a sec.
That's good. Yeah, like that. That's pretty good. So this is with the mic facing forward, just on the single mic coming out of the front. That tea right there.
Are you gonna get the pouring sound? Here it is.
Delicious.
Here it is.
Oh, here we go.
Oh wow, it's giving us the sound of delicious tea going into the carafe. Delicious.
Ready?
So dumb.
You can't hear it.
That's what you're supposed to do with this microphone. You're supposed to talk while stuff happens. So this mic is really unique in the fact that it has two microphones. It has one in the front and one in the back, and then it has a switch in the event that you want to control which ones you're using. The switch basically controls the left and right channel. So if you push it forward and you're using the front mic, both channels are going to be left and right. And then if you switch to the back, now you're using both microphones, and this one will be your right channel, and this will be your left channel. So what's another thing that's unique about this microphone is that it has an auxiliary port here on the side where you can add a lavalier microphone. So in the event that you are running around shooting at an event, or you're, you know, asking questions, doing interview questions, that type of thing, you could have better sound coming out the back using a lavalier. It's a barrel, you know, constructed design. You can see that it's basically a cylinder. It's made out of metal, which is always something that I like. I like these mics. I beat up my gear a lot, so anytime that I can get something in metal, metal design helps. The mount is a Rycote shock mount, and it takes a lot of the vibration out of the mic that you would hear. It also comes with two windscreens, which you saw. That's probably the one thing that I don't like, is that it looks kind of ridiculous when you have both windscreens on. From what I understand, these both microphones pick up in a cardioid pattern, which means that it's just gonna pick up everything. Who is this microphone for? This microphone is for vloggers, YouTubers, podcasters even. You could use it if you had somebody filming on one side and then somebody on the other. You'd have a nice conversation, you'd be able to pick up with this. Another group of people that might be interested in this microphone are documentary filmmakers. If you need a microphone where you're always filming something like animals or whatever it is, you know, if you're in a place and you need to narrate, this is a really easy microphone to stick on the camera and utilize. The Deity Duo is a great microphone for parents. If you're constantly finding yourself filming your family, running them, chasing them around after them, it's a great microphone for that because you can have the conversation as you're talking to whoever it is. So I like the mic. I think it's going to find its way into my bag for those instances where I don't want to mic up. I can just put this on there and be able to talk and record quickly. And I like that I can add a lavalier microphone to it. So this microphone is in the category, I'd put it next to the Rode Video Micro, the Movo, whatever nomenclature theirs is. It's like the VM something or another. And that's about it. There's not too many other shotgun mics that are built like this. This barrel, real quick and easy. You just attach it to your camera. They don't take any batteries. Okay, so the Rode Video Micro comes in at $59 on Amazon. The Movo VXR10 comes in at $39.95. I would get the Movo instead of the Rode. So the Deity mic comes in at $89. Is the Deity microphone worth the extra about $30 over the Rode Video mic? I would say yes. Is the Deity mic worth it over the Movo at $40? That's a tough one. I don't know if I only had $40, or, you know, like, would I pay the extra $50 to get the secondary microphone? But if you're looking at the Rode Video mic already and you're thinking about use case scenario, like, it's worth it. I think it's worth $30 more. If you're in the market for a microphone and you need those features, the Deity is the only one that offers something like that. The only other company that offers something similar is Comica, and their microphone is called the Track Shot, and that is $180. And this is half the price and doesn't even require batteries. In conclusion, is it a good microphone? Yeah, it's pretty good, especially if you're thinking about you need that feature and you don't want to pay $180. This is a good microphone instead, right? And you can save 90 bucks. It's a pretty good deal. If you're looking for a microphone and you're thinking about getting this one, based on what I said, go through the affiliate link down below. That'll help me get a kickback and help keep this channel going. If you guys like what you see, don't forget to subscribe and then click the notification bell so you can find out when the next video that I make comes out. And if you have any questions, please write that down in the comments below and I will get back to you. Thanks again for watching and I'll see you next time.